Hello everyone. How are you all doing, children? I hope all of you are doing great and are all in good health. So children, it's time for revision. Today, we are going to revise the small letters. The letters that we are going to revise today is letter D, letter O, letter H, and letter E. We are going to see the phonic sounds that the letters make, and also we are going to see how we are going to write these letters in the four-line book. Okay, so come on, let's revise. The first letter that we are going to revise is letter O. What sound does O make? O says O. O says O. O for orange, O for octopus. Now, I want you to think of a few more words that begin with letter O. The next letter is letter D. D says D. D says D. D for duck. D for dog. D for donut. And the next letter is letter H. H says H. H says H. H for horse, H for house, H for hand. And the last letter is letter E. E says eh. E says eh. E for ice cream, E for engine. Okay, so children, these are the letters that we are going to revise and we are going to write today. Now, come on, let's revise how we are going to write these letters. Come on, children, take a look. So, children, shall we begin writing now? Come on, let's begin. For that, I want you to open your English notebook to a fresh page. Dear parents, kindly assist the child in opening the notebook and also set the book for the child the way I have done. In the first line, I want you to write revision. In the margin, I want you to write today's date. Under revision, I would like you to divide the page in four sections. And in the first column, you will write letter O, letter D in the next. In the next column, letter H and then letter E. Exactly the way I have set it. Thank you, parents. Come on, children. Let's begin. So, children, let's begin. This is the way your book is set. Yes? On top, revision is written. Then letter O, letter D, letter H and letter E is written. So, now, come on. Let's start writing. So, we are going to write letter O. Come on, start. Start from the blue line. Go down, go up. O. O says O. O says O. Children, when you're writing, you're going to say like this, okay? O says O. Now, D. Come on. What sound does D make? D says D. D says D. What sound does D make? D says D. Children, when you all are writing, remember you have to be very, very neat. Now H. H says H. H says H. So you start from the red line, you go down to the blue line, you go up to the blue line and make a bumpety. H says H. H says H. And then E. E says eh. E says eh. Okay, children, we are going to write like this and we are going to complete this entire page. So, children, after we complete the page is going to look like this. See, can you see how neatly it is done? Okay, and I have not even used an eraser. After you complete your work neatly, your mama can give you a bright, shiny star like this. Okay, so children, Always remember that when you are doing your writing work, it needs to be very, very neatly. You will sit on a table and chair and write. And also, you will not use the eraser. Okay? So, children, till we meet again, I want you to keep revising. Continue writing practice. Do lot of reading. Stay happy, stay healthy, and safe. Bye, children.